Praise be to God, daily one missionary biography. Today's missionary, Martin Luther. Date of birth, 10-11-1483. Date of death, 18-2-1546. Native place, Eisleben. Native land, Germany. Mission area, Germany. Today is one of the remarkable days in the history. It was on this day that Martin Luther, a German professor of theology, priest and a great reformer, nailed his exposition of the truth on the door of All Saint Church, Wittenberg in 1517. Martin Luther was born to remove the blind practices that were carried out in the name of religion and to revive the people who lived in ignorance. After his graduation, Martin was ordained to the priesthood. He rejected and questioned the several teaching and practices of the Roman Catholic Church, in particular the Bill of Atonement. He taught that salvation and consequently eternal life are not earned by good deeds, but are received only as of the free gift of God's grace through faith in Jesus Christ. He also challenged the authority and office of the Pope by teaching that the Bible is the only source of divinely revealed knowledge. His activities made him an enemy to the religious hardliners, which consequently led to his condemnation as an outlaw by the Roman Emperor. He was threatened, controlled, and chased, but nothing could dishearten his belief in the truth. With the strength in the Lord, he fought with courage to eradicate the ignorance in church. Luther's action set in motion tremendous reform within the church, which resulted in the establishment of the Protestant Church. His translation of the Bible into German made it more accessible to the laity, an event that had a tremendous impact on the church. The people began to live in the light of God's word, and the darkness of ignorance slowly vanished. He is rightly called Father of Reformation and truly was a gracious gift to this world. Beloved, will you come forward to set things right in the church like Martin Luther? God bless you.